I have a confession to make.
Yeah,
I love my bitches.
Yeah,
I love
yeah,
my bitches.
Motherfucker,
I love my bitches.
Come on,
I love my bitches.
Yo.
Strange. That's what I hunt for every time I leave my front door. Some poor slut that I fuck once, but never once more.
Strange.
If you're a chick I've yet to see undress for me and press a peach into my sex machine just once, then let me be.
Strange.
If it's my first chance to get inside a bird's pants.
Strange.
That's what you call when you're a chick I haven't fucked before.
Strange.
I need a change of women when I stick to box. One of each chick on the drunk MC's dick like shish kebab. You miss a lot with a ball and a chain. Calling your name in the midst of twats all feel the same. You like a wife more than a dame for self-pleasing. But since variety's the spice of life, I'm well seasoned. I can't help needing at least 12 evenings out of 2 weeks to creep with every Jezebel breathing. For health reasons, I should stop sleeping around like narcoleptics. But I'm always looking for my next piece like art collectors. I'm part shady and part deceptive. Give every chicken sharp lady better dick than a smart detective. It's a sad fact, not untrue, but hard accepted. I slip off after one use like a contraceptive.
Strange.
That's what I hunt for every time I leave my front door.
Strange.
If you're a chick I've yet to see undress for me.
Strange.
If it's my first chance to get inside a bird's pants.
Strange.
That's what you call when you're a chick I haven't fucked before.
I need new fresh chocha, just about as much as Hebrew stress kosher.
I get closer every time I get some to make this a sad world with no strings left but underage chicks and fat girls. What a tragedy that would be if every time I had a piece it was just my last pussy. Shit, it don't have to be untouched, just new to me. Not so much beautiful as beautifully groomed and clean. I know it's kinda sexist of me truthfully, but I get a chubby even over chicks with a pregnant tummy. You can picture porn stars getting lectures from me on having sex with honeys that you'll never see again for money. Cause when the precious undies slip to the floor, I got a lust like Teddy Bundy for sticking a slaw. So when I slip them the sword, they get sad as hell. Cause once I've hit it before, I'm picturing more fresh mademoiselles. That should tell you of a man's nature. But let's just say he wants to know more hoes than landscapers. Don't gas yourself, that super sucker can't save you from Captain Backslap and the Drunken Underpants Raider.
My pussy belongs.
Well, that's a sweet thought, but I had it once, so I don't need more.
My pussy belongs.
I had to try it, not permanently added to my diet.
My pussy belongs.
Well, to be honest, I didn't ask for it, and I don't want it.
My pussy belongs.
Bitch, just keep it, cause I already know your kitten's secret.
Strange.
That's what I hunt for every time I leave my front door.
Strange.
If you're a chick I've yet to see undress for me.
Strange.
If it's my first chance to get inside a bird's pants.
Strange.
That's what you call when you're a chick I haven't fucked before. You know what I'm saying? It's like when you fucking with a girl, right? And like you ain't never fucked her before, that's strange. But it's not like the situation is strange. It's like the girl is strange, you know what I'm saying? She ain't acting strange, that's what she is. It's a noun, not an adjective. You know what I'm saying? It's just strange, nigga.
I'm just playing, ladies.